Right. We're in. Time to explore. What is this place? I've never seen such a... Whoa! You okay? Your vitals look good. I guess we know now that falling doesn't hurt. That's some good news, at least. What's an old photograph doing here? Can you do something with it?
It's hard not to just sit here and take in the view. The breeze, the sunlight. It feels real. That's
hard to believe that we've all finally managed to come together. This assembled team of brilliant minds, here to bring to life my vision. Or rather, our vision. Now, to detail our first list of tasks, then I'll return to the party.
Did you just shift reality? Glad you made it in one piece. It's almost working. Looks like we need one more. This place definitely feels different than what we've seen so far. It looks like someone really settled here. Follow the gray brick road.
I need to understand. This place, beautiful as it is, carries so much weight. There is promise here.
Oh, that's unusual. So the photo is acting a bit weird. Welcome back. A little too soon for my liking, but happy to have you. Seems like the simulation had some difficulty maintaining itself. We might need to reroute our power sources to keep it running. Bummer, but that's what we get for messing with old tech. Don't worry, love. We'll get it sorted, and then it's off to the races with you. Nice work. Looks like we're back online. Ready when you are.
Ah, just as stunning as I remember it. Let's get up, Aaron. Photos are back to normal too. Excellent. Should be smooth sailing from here. Hopefully.
Close your eyes.
I don't know if I should. Is this payback for making you mix new soil compositions all day?
Oh, please, Hiranya, have you ever known me to be the vengeful sort? See? I told you.
Okay.
Ayun, I found it.
Now this was a funny one. Not your usual style.
You could say I was stretching my creative muscles.
A photocopier? I'll test it out.
On second thought, why don't I write this one down?
wonder what else is in... what's that? That looks interesting. Let's check it out.
I must admit, I'm surprised you made it this far. It's been a while since someone's wandered around this place. And it's good to have you. There's plenty of things to do here. Have you finished exploring? Aran was a brilliant designer. All the lovely artistic elements you see are all thanks to his handiwork. Though his colleagues were just as amazing in their own right. Their work was always set to change the world. Or still they said. Often. Oh, I'm Kate, by the way. An artificial record keeper, developed by Mirren to maintain this place. I'll be here to assist you in any way that I can. And I look forward to seeing what wonders you discover.
Glad to find out that's how they got around. Whoa, is that a tree? This must be the next set. Nice one.
Huh? That's weird.
Sorry, the simulation is really buggy on my end. But...
Oh, thank God. You answered. It's me. I don't know how it happened, but somehow I lost direct communication with you. Live comms don't seem to be working where you are. That should be fine, though. We can talk using this method, as long as you pick up. I'll try to leave voicemails if you can't. I've been monitoring your vitals in the system, so I'll keep you posted as you wander along. Good luck in there.
Seeing you walk around this place brings back memories.
Realized that what we build with our hands is not enough, but to truly.
Be sure to catch my good side, all right? Excellent shot. That's quite the clever solution. I've been meaning to ask, what brought you here? To the simulation. Not that I mind the company. On the contrary, really. I find you to be quite adventurous and fun. I was being genuine earlier. Brilliant catch. Couldn't have done it better myself.
Answered. I've been trying to look ahead, but the simulation is a bit of a maze. You're the only one that can navigate it. If I were to guess, though, what remains of all their research should be scattered around you. And if I were a delicate machine that could solve climate change, I'd be deep in a lab somewhere. Anyway, I'll do my best out here. Find that machine, all right? I'm cheering you on.
A delicate machine? Something to do with climate? Oh, that sounds familiar.
We're heading towards the workspace of a masterful engineer. Xi Liang, much like the others, settled in quickly here. The batteries, the teleporters, that's all thanks to his handiwork. Though, he wouldn't accept the compliment directly. I'm sure you'll find something useful here. One step closer to solving an impossible question, right? Do you hear that? In my memories, I hear singing and laughing. I remember a celebration. Shall we go deeper? Well done.
It's a shame things crumble over time.
Only, there's always someone here to fix it. First Celion, now you.
Thank you.
A birthday!
That's wonderful. A gathering of friends. I love these little events. If my system memory is correct, Celion received quite a unique gift that day.
Oh, you found it!
A camera. Portable and with instant film to boot. A smart way to travel around here, and a powerful way to store data. I can't wait to see how you use this. I'd use it myself, if I had thumbs.
This camera physics thing that Mirren has proposed is going to make me nauseous. Gravity exists for a reason.
I've been waiting for you. Celion was always fond of
beans. Hang on. Did you nick my biscuit?
Me? Steal your biscuit? What sort of accusation?
Did you know that scientists have to spend years developing a method before they're often allowed to share their work? That's the beauty of the simulation. These might be useful.
I'm working in Aluong's workspace today. I've exiled myself to the opposite end to keep the bickering to a minimum. It's quiet here, but a little sparse. I like his other builds more.
I can hear.
Celiong was always against the camera. He often complained that it got in the way of his work. I was always confused by that. Araya used to tell me that picking things was a part of learning.
Alright, fine. You're winning me over.
I told you it would spark ingenuity. Clearly, I have a knack for knowing the unknown.
This one is quite complicated. Brilliant! I'll admit, this never gets old.
So, looking into this setup, there's clearly something wrong with the system. The deeper you go, the more the data are corrupt due to lack of upkeep. Meaning you might have to find your own exit if that's the case. I think our goals stay the same. Find the specs for the weather disruptor, get out, save the climate. All that good stuff. I'll reach out again when I can. Hope you're messing with reality in some cool...
pray that you've been enjoying your explorations thus far. There's many memories stored here. Many. A swift one, wasn't it? Really gets your heart pumping. Well, if you have one, of course. Your speed is impressive. I've been thinking about what I'd overheard. Does this machine... It's a bit clever, isn't it? Celia. Find it fascinating? The solutions our minds can cultivate when given the space and motivation. They might not always be perfect, but they are special. The machine you're looking for, is that the only chance you have? The only solution your mind has decided upon? Then there's only forward, isn't there? Mirren's workspace awaits. She's rather special. The one who started all of this. with good intentions, no less. She even made me, and for that, I will always be thankful. Even... isn't it? Mirren was passionate about her studies. Those structures back there, they eluded Mirren. Unusual things, but useful in their own way. I wonder how you'll navigate them. How we're gonna reach that teleporter. There it is. Another brilliant workaround. Where's that ringing coming from?
So happy. Nice work.
You're near the end of this wild maze. At least, as far as I can tell. The weather disruptor must be around here somewhere.
It's Mirren's life work, right?
She must have stashed it away. Find it, and let's get you out of there.
The weather disruptor? Mirren's life's work? I see. Mirren and the others developed a lot of potential solutions for your current climate worries. I'm sure one will be useful. Yes, I'm sure. Mirren always loved her research corners. I've been pondering about your search. I'm wondering, this weather disruptor? I know of it. If I'm right, then you're not too far away. Tell me, is this your solution to heal the world? Onwards and upwards. I'm rather fond of this structure. It makes me feel... such a funny thing. Mirren shared with me that it travels faster than light. Everyone deserves to have a bit of fun, even in the throes of work.
Good to hear from you, bud. You've got to be close now. It must be coming up. Man, I wonder why they abandoned this place. Everything has been so bizarre.
Really perfect.
Well, I'm sure we'll find out soon enough.
I could get this
go for gold.
Even Alueng doubted me. I just need a few more tests.
Yes.
Just a Mirren's few more.
Project. I've nearly forgotten. I think. Never mind. We still have some way to go. Let's carry on. Weather is truly a fickle thing. The climate can impact every living and non-living thing.
Another voicemail. It's getting harder and harder to reach you. I hope you're doing well. I've been doing my best to track your movements. It's been difficult, though. Possibly some sort of error on my part. I'm going to reach out again soon. Try to answer next time, if you can. Despite this mess, I know you'll be fine.
Magnificent athletic feat, and with a cat's grace at that. Scattered thoughts can be a messy thing. You've done well, traversing this maze of memories and forgotten wonder. I hope your experience has been pleasant so far. To me, it's been wonderful. Isn't making it this far enough? Haven't you gained all the knowledge this place has to offer? This was her life's work, and it's meaningful. But it's not right. Not in the way you want. Please.
This isn't it. It can't be.
I'm sorry. When I realized what you were looking for, I didn't. This is the final piece of their work. What remains? It may be falling apart, but it's home to their memories and to me.
Hello? Hello? Are you there? I can barely hear you. Where are you? You're completely out of my field now. Did the machine just fall apart? How could that happen? Was it the system? This is bad. This means that there's nothing here for us. Did we just waste all of this time? I don't know. You need to find a way out. I can't seem to locate you.
Your creativity is a wonder to witness.
Beauty and efficiency, I see.
You did say I was wise.
I'd say your wisdom is on vivid display with this one.
So you do like it?
I think Hiraya is going to be very excited.
You are doing really, really well. Thank you. You can continue to go further, but only more ruin.
Hiraya left. I knew this was inevitable. Such deep sadness.
You've destroyed it.
This record of my feelings.
Something must be wrong with the camera. This.
Because I don't.
So what if the weather disruptor didn't work? This can't be the end of everything we've worked for. All the research, all the memories. We need to keep pushing forward. Harai gave up too easily, but I won't. I refuse to lose this until I know the answer. Until I save everything. So what if the weather disruptor didn't work? This can't be the end of everything we've worked for. All the research, all the memories. We need to keep pushing forward. Harai gave up too easily, but I won't. I refuse to leave this place until I know the answer.
It's pretty here. And the sound of the wind is nice. Is this what your world once was? Is this what you're trying to get back to?
Hey! I can't tell if you answered or not, so I'm just going to wing it. You're completely out of my range. I can't find you. But your vitals are still fine. Like you're in a deep sleep. So, a new game plan. You're going to need to break the system somehow. There has to be access to a failsafe. A way out. Use it, even if it destroys the place. It might be your only chance to leave. Get back here safe, all right?
Destroy this place? Void where something once was. Is that the only answer?
Thank you.
There is one. A failsafe. And just as your friend said, use any... And so, your choice is made. and it begins. I'm impressed, even now. What drives you? Hesitation is the enemy of innovation. To reshape your world? Reality isn't as forgiving as this place. This failsafe was to prevent us losing everything. This place will leave nothing behind. How will you find your perfect solution now? there's a way forward, even without an answer, even without absolutes. You did well. It's thanks to you. I understand. Mirren, she was desperate to find the truth on her own. But I see now, there is no singular truth, no perfect answer. If anything, meeting you in this place was the closest I would ever get to knowing. Tell me, the red world that awaits you, is it loving? Is it healing? I see. I suppose our time has come to an end. Thank you for stopping by. I wish you well.
You're back! Oh, thank God. You made it. I was worried. You went dark. Don't scare me like that. You probably need some rest. I guess it was too good to be true. A singular answer to all our problems. A bummer, for sure. But it's not the end. We can keep brainstorming other... Hmm? Wait. What's that?